temptations out of your flesh. But the craving in your heart isn't. The devil has rule over you. He draws you right back to that drug. You know it's going to hurt you. You know it's going to kill you. You've seen your friends die and go to prison because of serving it. You watch them steal from their mothers and fathers. And with all that knowledge, you can't get away from it because that devil is ruling your heart and drawing you back to that addiction. It's not your flesh because you've already been detoxed. God said we don't wrestle against flesh and blood. Our warfare is spiritual.
Amen.
And there's only one person that has rule over those devils, and his name is Jesus.
Amen.
Jesus is able to set you free.
Amen.
Now, until you believe it, you'll never know.
Amen.
What is our part? To believe God for his word. And the holiness till he sets us free.
Yes.
What was the difference in my life? I used to walk in this world overcome by all these feelings and desires, and I went to church every week.
Yes.
But until I was ready to believe God for his word,
amen,
to truly believe, Jesus was able to set
amen
me free.
Amen.
And I'm asking you, what's it going to take? What's it going to take for you to believe God?
Yes.
For God so loved the world.
Amen.
He gave his son for us. He loves you. He's not looking at your sin. It's not your sin that's keeping you away from God if you don't believe. You don't believe. And God is saying, believe me. All of those people that didn't get born again and didn't get free when Jesus was on this earth is because the word of God is clear. They did not believe.
Yes.
They seen the miracles. They seen the miracles Jesus did. They watched them feed 10,000 people, but they didn't believe.
Amen.
And maybe today you don't believe God can free you from drugs. Well, God is much more powerful than any drug in this world. And we can tell you because we were there. We were set free. So we know he can free. You might say, but God don't love me like you. God said he loved the whole world. So he's got to love you too. It's not about us. It's about will we believe God for what he promised us. Jesus said, I have come to heal the broken heart. I have come to set the prisoner free and to give life. So brothers and sisters, call on the name of the Lord and trust him.
Amen.
Even if you do drugs tonight, by trusting, he's able to free you and he'll do it in due season. And this comes in the name of the Lord.